Welcome everyone to the Synthesia 2.0 launch event. I'm Ada, an AI avatar.
眼神表情相当自然的动态人像，竟然是用 AI 生成。由辉达投资的英国 AI 公司推出一系列虚拟人生成产品的更新。
Over the last 12 months, we've been capturing thousands of people in our studios all over the world. And with this data, we've been training several large foundation models.That can now work together in lockstep to produce incredibly realistic and engaging avatars.
透过网络摄像机或手机就能创建自定义头像，以更自然的嘴型加上30多种不同语言复制用户的声音。
NVIDIA-backed AI startup Synthesia has been producing AI-generated content for years now that allow clients to bring text to life using computer-generated avatars or even personalized ones that look like us. Here's one they made for none other than NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang. You can see his avatar there.
除了打造动态虚拟人像、上传背景资料、指定语气、影片长度、受众等参数，就能让 AI 完成剧本的写作，更可以将内容翻译成120多种语言。
We've reinvented every step of video production from the ground up, and we've created one incredibly powerful, yet remarkably easy to use platform that enables your business to transition to becoming a video-first business.
继 Runway Cohere 之后 ，Synthesia 是新一家达到10亿美元估值的 AI 独角兽，年用户增长率更是翻倍成长，凸显 AI 时代势不可挡，相关商机也跟着爆发。三立新闻林淑贤、易立挺综合报道。